My brother just picked up this John Deere 110 on Craigslist for $275. Comes with a Model 31 tiller and I believe a 38-inch mower deck. If you can't tell, it was in a fire and the left side got a little toasted, but the right side is completely unscathed, other than the hood, which obviously melted off. Probably gonna do a little mini series on this in the spring. We're not gonna restore this by any means, but we'll address the seat and just some other little minor things. But the guy said it still works. He's been using it for the past couple years, and we primarily bought it just for the tiller, which that alone is worth $275, plus this deck, which is in great shape. So stay tuned for a little mini series on this John Deere 110 in the spring. If you're interested in that, let me know what you guys think I should do with it. It's got a brand new battery, and the other side over here has two brand new tires on it because they obviously burned in the fire.